We have now reached the final and most important step in your treatment, the day of embryo transfer. This is the long anticipated day, and the date and time for you to arrive to the clinic will be given by the embryologist. When you arrive, you will be admitted to the ward by the nurses, and you will be given a final update regarding the status of your embryo by the embryology team. They will confirm to you the grade of your embryo and the number to be transferred. We have a strong elective single embryo transfer policy, which will be followed carefully. Once you've signed and completed and confirmed all the arrangements, we will then proceed with the embryo transfer. The embryo transfer itself is performed by a doctor, assisted by a member of the nursing team. The procedure is very similar to a smear test. It is always done under ultrasound guidance. We pass a very fine, very fine embryo transfer catheter through the neck of the womb into the uterine cavity, and the embryo is gently left in the middle of the uterine cavity. You should not feel a thing, and it should be painless. Once we are satisfied that the embryo is in the right place, the procedure is complete and you will be taken back to the ward.